see sticking out there is an actual branch.
Okay, it's a branch?
Yeah.
He was just riding his bike and he fell. That's all I know, but I don't even know him. Is he gonna be okay?
So you were just biking today?
Was he carrying anything?
No, he was just bike riding. I don't know if he's, why was he in the woods? I don't know. He was just riding his bike and he fell. That's
Justin, what were you doing when you fall, man? Were you feeling dizzy, anything like that, or did you just run into something?
I was running into a stone.
So you were just trail riding, hit a bump, landed down here, eh? You weren't feeling dizzy, anything like that?
No.
No?
Down here, Cam.
Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Okay, now can you tell me your name now?
Rebecca. Okay, and how old are you?
19.
One, two, three.
Good. Okay, guys, be careful.
Nice and slow, nice and slow. Watch your eyes, guys.
I can't just stay here while they're carrying him.
They're carrying him. They're bringing him to the hospital. And that's the only reason.
Can I go with him or something? Can I just see what's happening?
We gotta put him in this area.
We got a bump here.
Okay, there are a few more bumps up here.
Make sure they get here and then
tomorrow.
Well, how high is it now?
Actually, it's not so bad.
What?
Well, come for it? Oh. I'll start falling asleep. You're going to throw me off here.
Okay.
As you're breathing there, Justin, you feel a short of breath? It's a little hard to breathe?
Okay.
Take you to the hospital, right? Okay, check it out. Come quick, guys.
Come in tight.
O2 is attached.
I'm your triage nurse. What do you have?
Also pain, neck pain.
And then once we get over here, you're going to play with court. Two of our nurses who are over here. So these two young ladies here are your nurses.
Stay real still for a second, okay?
We're gonna just move them over in a second.
Can we get that maybe defibrillator just a little bit?
1, 2, 3.